the mini map. Oh my god, why are you on me? Why are you standing? This is not that a pleasant
awesome.
View. This is that not a pleasant
awesome.
View.
Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Shoe Throwing Simulator 2017. Joining me today is shoe throwing expert Mobin Bingman. Say hi, Mobin.
Hi, Mobin.
Perfect.
How is everybody today? As J.A. said, we're playing Shoe Throwing Simulator 2017, also known as Half Dead.
Yep. Right. Yeah, this game is, yeah. It's fun, but it's, you don't really expect to win much.
Yeah. Especially since, we're at our max right here. It's on hard. It's on 12x12.
Wow.
There is no time limit, so yeah, that's good.
It could be harder.
Yep. And it's on standard mode. Shall we start this?
I say we start this.
Okay.
Avoid traps. No way, really? By the way, you do know the color codes, right?
Yep.
Okay, good.
It's funny you say that.
Because those are useful. Oh, crap.
Hi, Ted.
Hi.
Ted.
Oh, dear. Do you know what you look like?
No.
Okay, hold still for a second.
Okay.
Oh, all three of my wonders. That is you.
That is also you.
That is also me.
Yes.
Oh, dear. I feel sorry for you. I figured we looked like those maniacs in the maze. Or not the maniacs, but the poor, helpless victims.
Poor, helpless victims?
Yeah, the guys in the red jumpsuits that hop around like chickens.
Okay.
Whatever, let's get this started. Purple room, so three purple rooms, there are three traps adjacent. So,
oh, hi!
See, that guy. One of him. Don't worry, they're harmless.
Yeah, that's Howie Mandel.
I forgot my through-show key.
Yeah, I forgot it too. I just got it in the nick of time. Where's my shoe?
Perfect. It's in the middle of the room.
Oh, there it is.
Now, since this room is clearly safe, these other ones aren't.
More than likely, because we're on hard mode.
Yeah.
I feel like this guy...
I'm sorry, that's our room.
I feel like this guy is just sitting here, and he would do the, like, the Ghost Rider goblin sound. Like, evil laughter, and he'd probably rub his hands together.
Oh, yes, probably. Now, don't go in there.
Of course not.
Purple.
Is it purple?
Yeah, it's purple.
How can you
purple.
Tell?
Purple!
How can you tell?
Do you not see the purple color?
Yeah, what about it?
So, see this thing here? It's purple.
Yeah.
See the one in this room over here?
Purple.
It's purple. It's a purple room.
What about it?
What do you mean, what about it?
Oh, I just lost a shoe.
You threw a shoe in there?
I did. I had to verify it.
Well, it's a non-lethal trap, so you can get your shoe back. Just avoid that fire beam.
Yep.
Yeah. So, that being a purple room means that there's three rooms connected to it that are trapped.
Oh, okay.
This one's a yellow room, so only two of the rooms connected to it are trapped.
Okay. I just thought the biohazard. Were the color codes. Oh god. We're flipping doomed.
Well, let's hope this is not a purple. Oh good, it's a yellow. Look out for that laser.
I saw it. I heard it.
Yeah, I completely got iced with one of those in my video that I'm uploading right now, actually.
Will you wait a second? I'm gonna move my face cam so that people can see the mini map. Oh my god, why are you on me? Why are you standing? This is not
that
a pleasant
is awesome.
View. This is not a pleasant
awesome.
View.
I'm gonna stamp on your head.
This is not a pleasant view. Okay, I'm gonna move my face cam real quick.
Why are you moved out from under me? Where are you?
I'm on top of you.
Oh, there you are. Now you're kind of halfway up me, so. Okay, moving on. But that's the way we came from. So this way, I'm hoping if you'll just charge in there first.
Okay.
G. Is it G? Oh, it's G. There it is.
Why didn't that go off the second time?
What, the laser?
Yeah.
It only goes off the first time. And even worse, it doesn't count as a trap. Oh, there's something.
Oh, he's going to give us another shoe. No, he's not. This isn't the
No, this is the one you want to avoid.
Yeah.
But fortunately, he doesn't move fast, so... Oh, crap. I made a mistake.
Oh, okay. Oh, God, I heard that.
That's the result of the mistake. Don't worry, that room's safe now.
Okay, this room is now safe, too.
You see, I just stumbled in here, and these lids here popped out of the ceiling and dropped in a handful of grenades.
Oh, lovely.
That was the boom you heard.
I once entered a room, and it seemed all safe. Oh, God.
Let me just mark that on our map.
Yeah. It seems safe. However, before I could open up the next door, frickin' spikes got me.
Yeah. Oh, hey, look, our friend the fire room.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
You again!
It's Ghost Rider.
Hi, I'm Ghost Rider.
He's Ghost Rider. Don't mind him, he's a feature of... featuredness. We don't want to go in there. That's the red room.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know what
that.
I'm doing here.
Everything connected to that thing's a trap.
We got to decide on a room.
Well, this room, we know that there's at least one valid path out.
Which we just came... Oh, no. I guess there was a trap.
One valid path out. Red room. Thing. Screw that. Speaking of, though. Dink, dink. Dink, dink.
Purple.
Dink, dink. Purple means that there's a way out right now.
So that means dink, it's dink. gotta be this one, right? Yellow.
Well, that one is most definitely a trap.
Yep. I don't have any. So, oh, I do have shoes.
Yes,
oh,
you have
shoes.
Where's the other shoe?
See you guys.
I lost it.
Why'd you lose a shoe?
Because I threw it in the other room.
Okay, so this room's clean. So now this one... Why is there... Oh, that's because that's a red room. Okay, let's try this room.
Oh, screw that.
Oh, don't worry. He doesn't go far.
Yeah, this guy's just freaking creepy.
Yes, he is.
It is literally a Ghost Rider.
Yes, it is. There is no better term to describe that. Okay.
Oh, something.
That's not good.
Is it the guy who provides the shoes?
I think so.
The one who blows up?
No.
Nope. God dang it.
Still, this room will be safe in a moment.
Yeah. Give us a time.
Is this a purple room? Oh, almost.
What was this room? Was this a red room?
This is a purple room. Oh, that room there is adjacent to a red room.
It's a purple room.
Okay, so this room seems to be safe now.
Okay.
Let's just stand in the center and make sure it's better.
You know, for science.
So it's a purple room, so the way in was the only safe way. Where do you want to go from here? Because it seems like everybody's going to kill us, so pick a direction. That's a terrible direction.
Let's try this one. Oh, that's a purple room.
That's a purple. Well, yeah, let's just pick the one that has the best outcome.
Purple.
Purple and
red.
Red.
So we. Oh, okay. Whoa! Okay. I almost got fried.
Toasted. So, any, meeny, miny, laser beam?
Sure.
Sounds good to me.
And. Oh.
I have your shoe. What? Oh. Found 50 traps. There's a trap in here. There it is. Glad I wasn't standing on that. You locked me in here?
No, it locked itself.
I don't know about this.
See?
Moment.
See, look at that.
Yeah, sure it does. Sure.
Purple
room, so there's a way out since it's a trap. And if this is yellow or worse.
Purple.
Well, that's like having a red. Let's go this way.
Which way?
The way I'm going.
Which would be
this way.
That way. Okay.
That is a death trap. Let's not go that way.
Yeah. Might be good.
Well, Mobin, where do you want to go?
Yeah, I'm just going to toss my shoe in there. Okay, everything looks good. I'm just going to back out. Oh, yeah, it's a safe one.
Yeah, it just doesn't have any connected safe ones.
So this is the safe one. Okay.
Right. And everything connected to this is bad. And I lost a shoe. Oh, this one's...
Great. That's good, isn't it?
That's good. That's good. Unless it murders us. Get out of the room.
Yep.
Open the door. Open.
Panic. Okay. Why was
Where'd it
making...
Where'd
it go? Why was it making those sounds?
It was about to spin up a singularity, I thought. But I'm just going to blitz because I know the next room is safe.
Okay.
Hey, Moby, you hear that?
No.
Wait, say something.
Something.
Oh, it's your ambient background. So this room should be safe.
Nice toss.
Thank you. See, it's safe. Come on in. Regrettably, we're going to have to go back because the room connected to this one is not safe.
Well, how can you tell?
See the floor is green?
Yeah.
So there's one connected room that's evil.
Well, it might not be that bad of an evil room.
You can go in there if you want.
It's green.
It's green. Well, thanks. Now I know this room is also deadly.
Yep, that was definitely a trap.
What did it do? Oh, I see.
I definitely do not have any more shoes.
I warned you.
But it was green.
Yeah, green doesn't mean nothing.
Dude, about throw the room, it so. Into the room. Do you even know how to throw a shoe?
Shot it. Okay, so let me mark a few things on my map here. There. Regrettably, this room is a trap that we have no choice but to spring. What did you do to this room, by the way?
I didn't do anything.
Oh, grenades.
Yeah.
Okay. Come on, open. There we go. Hopefully this isn't lethal.
So far, so good?
So far, so good. That was a purple room. So this room's still going to try to kill us in a second here, so we should probably get out of it.
Yeah, move fast.
Oh, great. All the connected rooms here are...
Oh, there it is.
Oh, it's a turbine in the center of the floor.
Oh, God. Okay, I'm just going into another room. Ugh. I'm trying. I'm gonna die.
Yeah, me too. Ow. Oh, wow. That was painful. Hard mode is hard.
Yeah, it is. Want to play another round?
Yeah, we have time.
How long
have we been playing? Probably not 16 minutes.
Oh, not too bad.
But probably not another one on hard mode.
Okay.
Yeah, we want to actually win this, right?
I hit restart. I didn't hit...
Well. Then we're doing this again.
Ah, now you're a woman.
Thanks, Mom. What? You're the same old dude.
Yeah, because I set my character. Will you get off of me?
No! Now I'm standing halfway down you. Does this make you even more awkward?
Get on my level.
Okay.
I think you might be taller than me.
Yeah, it's like you're standing next to me in real life.
Yeah, seriously. It seems like my eyes go to your neck.
Yeah, same here.
Oh, okay.
It's probably just one of those funny perspective things.
Probably.
Tell me, does it usually feel that way when you're looking at me?
No. It's more like I'm looking at your elbow.
I see. Well, we have two actions that are... Enough about me. Let's talk about you.
It was a trap.
Yeah, a lethal trap. Hey, that's a new lethal trap. Oh, that's the spike lethal trap. Purple. Yellow. Yellow. Let's go this way. It's a trap. But a non-lethal trap.
I think... yep, I found the safe route.
Oh, sure. Find that as a safe route. You know what else is a safe route? This way. So I'm just going to go this way. So, yeah.
Suddenly, death.
That could happen. So what color was that room you ventured to?
I wasn't even paying attention.
Oh. Okay.
Don't worry, I sent the shoe scout.
Hey, cool, a free shoe!
I want my shoe back.
Bad dude.
Yep. Is he gonna blow up?
Shoes don't...
Yes!
Oh, he's the shoe guy.
I like this guy. Open up, please.
Okay, we'll just mark this room as good.
Want the shoe.
Oh, are you going to collect the shoe now? How'd you get down a shoe?
The first room I tried.
Oh, yeah, that. You should probably pick that shoe up, you know that?
I'm trying. Press E. There we go. Woo, shoe! Okay.
Yay! Well, let's just keep going this way. It's been working for us, right?
Yeah. There you go, now you're in the room.
Now we have a choice to make.
It's purple, so there's only one good way, right?
Yeah. Because we came from a trap room.
So, you know, let's use a little bit of logic here. Assuming that, since this guy in here is just standing there, I'm gonna say this is a safe room. Well, I'm gonna throw it at you.
I've had traps appear in rooms with people before. Like this one. But it's a non-lethal trap. Now, I'm guessing that this way is the safe way. Because this room is green, and I want this way to be the safe way. So, no logic, it's a death room. No logic at all in that one, but... Oh, wait, I know which way is safe now.
God dang it. There's doors, man.
Well, you can parallel me. So, what color is your room? It's yellow. So, this room's yellow, that room's yellow. Okay, so we don't want to go in there. So, you had to go and open the door, didn't you?
It's green.
What's a green room? I want that to be a safe room. But the last one of those was deadly, so...
I threw in the shoe scout.
Cool.
pending results.
Got it.
I'm gonna say we're good. Oh my god!
I'm gonna say we're full of it.
Woo! Not good!
You got us killed! Well, that, I hope you're proud. I don't know how you can sleep at night.
It's easy, really.
Into that room.
Throw it into the room!
It's in the room!
Into the room!
It was in the room, see? It's safe. What's your problem, man? See, what's through here? Green.
That one's not good. Although it will be in a second.
It might be in a second. Yay, it's dead.
Look at that carcass.
I wish you could throw the head in.
I know, that would be awesome. Go ahead. Come here.
See if it blows up, I'm hoping.
No, it's got the check mark already.
Yeah.
Okay, that's not a good room. This room might be good.
Hey, cool. A good room. Oh, I don't know how you did that, but you can go get your shoe. Oh, not anymore. You could have got your shoe a second ago, but then you didn't. So now you don't, so you can't.
The grid. The grid won't let you go past it.
The shoe didn't go past the grid.
Sure it did. That's how it activated. Oh, wait. Why?
No, it was sitting right here. Okay, so one room off of here is dangerous, and the other rooms aren't. What color is that room?
This one's a yellow.
And yellow.
And
it's all luck of the toss.
This one's green.
Hey, this room has a bad spawny in it. It's a shoe spawny.
Oh, good.
So we know that this one's good as well, then.
This one... I can't tell if it was lethal or not.
It's not lethal. That's why there's yellow radiation on it.
I want my shoe back.
Okay. I'm going over here and getting the extra shoe.
Okay, I got
the last one. An iron!
Yeah.
Where is it?
You lost it!
Lost the shoe! I lost the extra shoe. I lost my extra shoe.
Nice going!
So, you stay over here. And I'll go over here for a second.
Okay.
So that's a green room.
Oh, here's the shoe.
Oh, you found the shoe?
No.
Oh. So, you're in a yellow room. What's that room right in front of you colored?
This one?
Yeah, that one.
Yellow.
Wait, you're in yellow. Okay, yellow. Well, I suppose we can try it out. Hi, Mobank.
Hi, Jay. Throw it into the room!
I did! Don't go in there, Mobank.
Okay.
We should keep going straight. So you want to come throw your shoe into a room?
Yeah, give me a second. Since somebody lost their second chance at a shoe.
Look, I'm sorry, okay?
Which room?
Let's try this one.
Okay.
What's the matter? You don't like flaming death skeletons?
That is Ghost Rider!
Yeah?
He just needs a motorcycle!
Perfect, so go on in, Moby.
Okay.
Or, you know, throw your shoe. Into the room!
It is in the room!
Oh, yeah.
For what?
I don't know. Well, don't go in there. We know it's going to kill you. Yeah, I don't know.
That one's a yellow. That one's a yellow.
Oh, it's a blue! Throw a shoe in there. Yay! Safety.
This room's not gonna kill us,
and this room's not gonna kill us.
Don't your minimap just do it by itself?
No.
Mine does.
Really?
Yeah.
What's your minimap do?
You know, like, when I enter a room, it will tell me immediately if it's a good one or a bad one.
Yeah, I'm marking the rooms around us.
Oh, okay. You're playing Minesweeper.
Yeah, don't you? Anyhow, all three of these rooms are safe, so you can feel free to walk into them.
Oh, okay. Are you sure about that?
Yeah. See, it's a green, it's a check mark.
Oh, okay. So I guess the question is, Oh, that one had a...
Had a what?
Never mind.
Oh, I see. Yeah. The question... The problem is, all of these were purple, right?
Yeah.
Wow, that's a real bugger. That means this square's bad. This square's bad. Great.
yellow, and yellow.
Oh, sweet. Okay, so... So you don't automatically get my marks, then?
No, I don't believe so.
That's a bummer.
So, Mrs. Minesweeper, where do we go?
We backtrack to where we started.
Oh, okay.
Or pretty close to there. Especially since you're almost out of shoes.
Since the person out of shoes...
Yeah. Now quit limping around. So let's see here. This is a yellow room, so that means that's a bad room.
Okay. Where are you taking?
So this is a yellow room. I told you back to the beginning. Oops. Okay, so... Then this room is safe. And this room is safe.
And then we run into the...
And then we have that room that we passed through that's not safe. There was a fire drop, I believe. No, it was a bad dude. And it's a yellow room, so we know that room's bad and that room's bad, okay. So we open up this door and it leads into a
safe one.
Purple room. That's wonderful. So this one's that and that one's that.
Yeah.
So okay. Now we can go through here. And then through here. So it looks like Moby may have been right on the way he wanted to go. Okay, so this is a yellow room, so there's one safe exit.
One safe exit. And we came from it.
One safe exit. That was an entrance.
It's an entrance and an exit.
Okay, there's one other way out. So that's a yellow room. That doesn't tell me much. Let's hope this one's also yellow.
That one's, different.
Green. Okay.
Oh my god,
hey!
Look at those spikes.
That tells us stuff. That tells us we're screwed. By the way, we don't know these rooms yet, so...
Yeah, you're acting very... we win!
We win! Yay, we won!
How you jumped on me!
Well, you know, maybe.
Yeah, thank you for joining us today, guys.
Yes, thank you.
Please leave a like if you like the video.
And make sure to subscribe.
Yep.
Well, and, of course, let us know in the comments down below where we screwed up and how you would have kept both of Mobbing Shoes if you were doing this.
Exactly. And how you wouldn't have lost that one shoe.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, great. We've won, and now we're back in.
And now you're Howie Mandel.
Whatever.
I'll see everybody later. Bye-bye.
This way, everybody.